Anyone who wants to test a Wi-Fi signal security with Kali Linux need a few tools, and a compatible USB wireless adapter is the most important. Finding a good USB adapter is necessary since most dongle cannot go into monitor mode and do the things that wireless pentesting need. The chipset and the driver written for a card is what make a dongle compatible with Kali Linux. To do wireless penetration testing, a card must be able to go into monitor mode and do packet injection. Most cards cannot do this. In this video, I'll show you some Wi-Fi adapter that is compatible for Kali Linux and also can go into monitor mode and support packet injection. And also I'll show you how to test any Wi-Fi adapter using Kali Linux to check does it has monitor mode support and packet injection or not. So without talking too much, let's get started. In our list, number 1 is TP-Link WN7 version 1. This is the best for Kali Linux wireless penetration testing. But the bad news is the version 1 is not available in the market, and TP-Link changed the chipset in version 2. So you cannot buy this one. Now let me show you how to test a Wi-Fi adapter with Kali Linux. Let's start with this TP-Link WN7 version 1. Connect Wi-Fi adapter in Kali Linux. Now open up a terminal, then on your terminal type ifconfig. If you get WLAN0 here, that means it is plug and play and no driver need for this adapter. Now let's see if it can go into monitor mode or not. For this, type this command on your terminal: yarmon-ng start WLAN0 and hit enter. Then here you will see the driver version and the chipset model of your adapter. To check monitor mode, type ifconfig again. And if you see here WLAN0 mon interface, that means its monitor mode is enabled. Now let's see it really work or not. Type this command on your terminal: yarodump-ng WLAN0 mon. And it will start showing the nearby access point on your terminal. That means it really works. Now let's see if packet injection can be done with this or not. To test it out, type this command on your terminal: yariplay-ng --test WLAN0 mon and hit enter. Here you can see it showing us that the test injection is working. That means it fully compatible for Kali Linux. In our list, number 2 is Alpha AW036NH. But remember guys, this is not the original Alpha. It's a Chinese version. It's not fully compatible for Kali Linux. Bought this one, I made a mistake. So that's the reason for making this video for you, so that you do not buy this Chinese Alpha adapter from any online market. Now let's test it out and let's see the lag of this Wi-Fi adapter. Process is same for checking. Connect it in your Kali Linux. Type ifconfig on your terminal to see it show the interface or not. It's showing the WLAN0 interface. That means it also plug and play. Now let's get into monitor mode using the yarmon-ng, and you will see the driver version and the chipset of this adapter. Again type ifconfig to see it get into monitor mode or not. You can see here it enable the monitor mode. Now let's play with it to see the access point nearby. Type this command again: yarodump-ng WLAN0 mon. You can see here it also show you the Wi-Fi access point. All of the option is working, right? You may get a question, then why you should not buy it? Your answer is coming. Let's test it out for packet injection using the yariplay. Type this command: yariplay-ng --test WLAN0 mon. And here is the lag of this adapter. You can see here it not support packet injection. If any Wi-Fi adapter does not support packet injection, then it's useless for Kali Linux. So that's the reason to don't buy it, this Alpha Chinese adapter. In our list, number 3 is Panda PIU09. This one is the best in my opinion. This is the best alternative of TP-Link WN722N version 1. Also, it's available in any online market. You can buy this one for your Kali Linux penetration testing. Okay, enough talking. Now let's test it out. The process is same. Connect it in your Kali Linux. Type ifconfig on your terminal to see if it shows the interface or not. It's showing WLAN0 interface. That means it also plug and play. And you don't need any driver. Now let's get into monitor mode using the Yarmon NG. And see the driver version and the chipset. Here it is. Again type on your terminal ifconfig to see if it get into monitor mode or not. See, it enable monitor mode. Now let's test it out for showing the Wi-Fi access point and packet injection. See, it's showing the nearby access point. And also you can see here the packet injection is also working. So I suggest you to get this one if you want to buy a wireless adapter for your Kali Linux. And again guys, do not buy this Chinese alpha adapter. So guys, that's all for today. Hope this video give you some valuable information about buying wireless adapter for your Kali Linux. If so, give it a big thumbs up and share this video. And if you are new on my channel, please do subscribe and stay connected with my channel.